man on the music scene here, folks, once again. That's right, man, we're working our way all the way through November, having a great time. Look at this. Hey, last week, did you get enough? Did you have fun with our friends from Nashville? That's right, we had Tim Montana and the Shrednecks down here. We had TJ Watson. Man, we had a blowout at Rock Park. That was so much fun. Folks, if you were lucky enough to be there, you were just plain lucky enough. Ha-ha! This week, let me tell you something, we got some great bands, we got some good festivals, man, we got all kind of fun stuff to do this weekend, so I hope to see you guys out and about. Listen, I'll tell you this, if they're playing it, I'm saying it, so here we go. Tomorrow night, Friday, we got the Black Honkies at Ringside Cafe downtown. We got Soul Circus Cowboys out in Tampa at Buckets. Big Brothers at Ricky T's. Folks, if you want to hit the dance floor and have some fun, get out there and sweat on the floor at Ricky T's. We got Billy Agins at Sea Hags, Kurt Adams at Middle Ground Grill. That's right, they're playing, like I say, it every weekend. Go out there. Middle Ground's got some great food. Go have a great dinner. Go listen to Kurt all night long. And then when you're done, he's done early. You'll be able to go out and have some more fun watching some other bands. It's the best of both worlds. We got the Nolan Strong Band at the Drunken Clam, the Bless Up with Iration at Janice Live, Ro Jamal at the Dak Shack. We got, are you ready for this band? Stone Gray, folks, at Raccoons. Listen, I'm telling you, this is one of my favorite bands I've seen down here. These guys are young. They're way beyond the years. They got the look. They got the sound. They are just simply amazing. It's unbelievable. You've got to check these guys out. Trust me, that's a man on a music scene promise that you will love them, hands down. Okay, we got Without a Net at Two Bucks Saloon. We got the Rocky Diamond Band at LBC up in Palm Harbor. The New Divides at Jimmy B's. We got the Red Sunday at Katiki. You're ready for some heavy metal right here. Ready to shred it for you, man. My boy Greg Zen and Straight Jacket Smile. They're at Full Throttle, Thunder on the River. Get out there and check these guys out. You'll love it. 22N at Mugs and Jugs. New Orleans Funk at the Ale and the Witch. And Gusto Sabari. That's right. A little Italian flavor for you there at Nico's Dog Bar. Gotta love it. All right, listen, moving on. Saturday night, we got Southern Rumble at the Dunedin Wine and Blues Fest. That's right, your favorites right there. You got Jeremy Thomas, you got Billy Wells, Sean Colboys, Michael Sylvia, and Nick Nugent coming down from Nashville. Nick, welcome, buddy. I can't wait to see you again. Looking forward to it. We got Soul Circus Cowboys at LBC in Palm Harbor. We got the Honey Badgers at Ricky T's. Dave Perry Band at the Drunken Clam. Billy Agins at the Toasted Monkey. We got Nation at Wild Willie's. Ready for this one? Diary of an Ozman with Panic Fire at the Bottle House. Here we go. Again, you didn't get enough of that heavy metal right here. Straight Jacket Smile at Breakers. The Torpedoes Band at Dak Shack. We got Amber Lynn Nicole with the Del Mar Gastro Lounge. Folks, get out there and see her. You're going to love her. Jericho Turnpike at the Dunedin Smokehouse. Sweet Spot at Jimmy B's. Holy Miss Moly at Katiki, Stormbringer at Mugs and Jugs, Tarpon Springs. We got the Bus Stop Band at the Thirsty Marlin. Handsome Devil at Two Bucks Saloon. Betty Fox Band is at the Kelly's Chickaboom Room up in Dunedin. Stimulus at One Bar and Grill. And Freak, the Pink Floyd Experience at Divine Brewing Company. All right, Sunday fun day. Got a couple of them for you here. We got the Black Honkies at Shrimp Wreck. Jeremy Thomas is at Shark Tales. Donnie O'Neill at Ricky T's. Straight Jacket Smile. What? It's a triple weekend for those guys. Straight Jacket Smile at Kicking Wings. That's an RT anniversary party. FT anniversary party. Sorry about that. Handsome Devil at Burt's Off the Beach. And Almost Alice at Caddy's on the Beach. We got them off the beach, on the beach. Anywhere you want down here, I got them for you. Mad Beach Mafia at the Dak Shack. And then at Crab Daddy's, we got American Vinyl and the Bad Boys. That's right, we got some good events for you. You ready for this one now? We got every year, we got Rib Fest. This year, right now, this weekend, we got Rib Fest going on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Here is your lineup. Friday night, okay, we got Bobby Lee Rogers at 5 p.m. The Who Liggins at 6:45. That's a Who band. Paul Rogers at 8:30. Wow. All right, Saturday, we got the Tropics at 1:30, Orleans at 3 o'clock, Ambrosia at 4:45, Showbiz Kids at 6:45, Dennis DeYoung and the Music of Styx at 8:30. Wow, it's a great show. Sunday, it gets even better. Check this out. We got Granger Smith at 2:30, Rodney Atkins. I love that dude, man, at 4:30. And the Charlie Daniels Band at 6:30. That is going to be one hell of a lineup right there. All right, Friday. I got a bunch of them listed here for Friday. Siesta Key, Crystal Classic International Sand Sculpting Festival. Get out there, check them out. Watch them build these sand sculptures and vote on your favorite one. Sponge Docks Seafood Festival in Tarpon Springs. We got Comedy Night at the Niagara Tap. James Yon and B.C. Murphy. Chris Stapleton at the Mid-Florida Credit Amphitheater. Can you believe this? We just saw him last night at the CMA Music Awards. Chris Stapleton, one of the greatest right there. He is amazing, and he's right here at the Mid-Florida Credit Amphitheater. Ticket Nick, shout out to you, buddy. Give me some tickets to that. All right, listen. Hey, anybody does need tickets to that, look up my man Ticket Nick. He will hook you up. All right, Marshall Tucker Band, what, out in Melbourne, Florida. I met Marshall Tucker. That's a great dude right there. Great band. That is going to be a lot of fun. Try to check that out. All right, Saturday, we got the Six Till Sunscreen Fundraiser. Check, you ready for this one? Saturday Night Fever with a special appearance by the man himself, John Travolta, at Saturday at the Fort Harrison Hotel. If you ain't got tickets, you ain't going. I mean, the meet and greets alone were like $250. So if you don't have it, you ain't getting them. You ain't going. So I hope you got them. All right, we got the 2-year anniversary party at Nico's Dog Bar. It's Cody's birthday party. So get out there and have some fun. Dunedin Wine and Blues Fest. We got a Veterans Boat Parade. It's a remembrance ceremony at the American Legion Post 273. And we also got a Veterans Day ceremony at the American Legion Post 158 in Treasure Island. We got the MinFin Fest 2. That's a benefit from Michael Finley's son, who's got Alexander's disease. Folks, that's at Niagara Tap. If you can get out there and help that cause, please do so. Get out there and donate, have some fun, listen to some great music. Taste of IRB, it's on 2nd Street in Indian Rocks Beach. And we got the 6th annual Cortez Stone and Crab Music Festival in Cortez, Florida. And moving on finally, Sunday, we got the Beach Market at Coquina Key. Folks, get out there, have some fun this weekend. Like I said, if you're drinking, drink responsibly. If not, call Uber, call Lyft, call a friend. You just don't get behind that wheel. Don't drink and drive. Folks, if the cops down here don't play, they're looking for you. They're waiting for you. Don't be stupid. Have some fun and be safe. And remember, I'm climbing these charts to be number one in your hearts, folks. Man on the Music Scene, signing out.